For the late start, had to do some checks on my computer. I actually disassembled the new I just assembled my test bench that I'm working on right now. I got a very rare processor. It's this one. It's a you can't actually get this on store. closest one you can get, I believe, is like a Series 3000G. But I think the max on that only goes up to 4 cores. So this one actually, the 4000G series for Ryzen actually does go up to 8. I think the highest one is 4750G. So that's 8 cores and 8 cores hyper-threading, so it's 8 cores, 16 threads. And it has an integrated graphics. I think that has the ATI Radeon. I forgot what it's what the actual chip is for the graphics processing on that. So yeah, hell's an alloy skill. Man, I hate when I have to look this up. The one I've been doing, it's gonna be a while, but it's mostly, I'd say that's mostly gonna be for hunts. So I just realized this. You can actually I've been playing around with this one since yesterday. Like, I just realized that you can do that to increase your jump height.
You see?
pretty good. Let's do the other hunts. Just gonna be doing like a grinding session, because I kind of want to reach level 50 or even 55 at some point, just so we can try and beat the gold hunts, which is like the bosses are level 80 or something like that, or something ridiculous. At least I want to have a fighting chance. I kind of tried it with the one near the desert. That shit's hard. That actually is legit hard. And like, they can two-shot. Well, at my current level. Oh no! Oh shit! There's no attack cancel. That's another mace. Okay, so yeah, we are doing the right thing. Wait, what? What's the amount of counters? Holy shit, I'm not even halfway on the other one. Oh boy. Holy shit, that fall damage. Just like the Chimera guy, or the... yeah, they just recycled the design. Okay, level's higher. Gotcha. motherfucker. Gotcha, motherfucker. Fucking. Whew. Alright. Alright. Time to rest again. Jesus Christ. Next one.
ジェネレートエアリアルエレメントディスチャージ。
It's Raging Devil. Okay. It's pretty weak. Okay, so the damage is going up, so... Alright, alright. Do our hunts. Oh boy, it's another great sword. God damn. We'll do one more hunt here. Oh, oh. God damn it, this fall damage is here. That's a save. Okay, let's see. Cool. Fast travel. Oh, hey, Cinder Egg. Yeah. Honestly, it's jank. It's, story's kind of garbage. Mechanics, it's, I'd say it's closer to a hunting game. It's fun. It's jank in a fun kind of way. That's how you would put it. let's see. Oh boy. God damn it. Again. If you do wanna, I'd say if you do wanna play it, like, feel free to just skip the story and then just play it as a hunting game. So it's essentially Monster Hunter with waifus, and it's a floatier mechanic or battle system. Oh, crap. It's already high drop. Damn it. Alright. Generate him again. That's nice. Okay, I think we can upgrade Beast Whale. Okay, I guess. Here, unless it's an actual cave or something below. Oh shit! It's in a campfire at least. So it's a mace, I guess.
Damn.
Okay, yeah, I knew it. There's a, it's a fucking, it's under the... I hate this part of it, the incarnation stuff. It's like breakable accessories. Like if you fulfill a certain condition a certain number of times, the thing breaks. So essentially either you just ignore the mechanic or I don't know. Yeah, it's just, it's a bad mechanic, honestly. So you know what?
Don't let it.
Okay. Should be fine. Okay, there you go. Thank you. You know what? What the hell? Let's try fucking with the thing on top. Holy shit! Difference, or 30 something difference. All right, I guess we're not ready yet. Yeah, that was rough. We're gonna do more upgrades. Oh man. Alright, I guess we'll wrap it up for tonight. I'll probably grind over the weekend just so I can be pretty high level. Yeah, and clear some of this network quest because, yeah, these are, like, pretty intense. I typically don't guard. I just use the guard counter. Because I find it, like, troublesome to just guard and guard, so... Yeah, we'll finish up for tonight. I have a couple of cube tickets, so you know what? Let's open it up. Use it. Oh, sweet. Pretty garbage what we got, so all right.